Strong drive there by Suggs and a score for the rookie from Gonzaga.
Good choice of words, strong. Jason Kidd thought he traveled. With some more chippiness going on in this game.
This is the second time here in the fourth quarter that this has gone down. If you think there have been a lot of whistles and fouls in this second half of the game, get ready. 9 minutes left and this kind of stuff's happened.
Flexing going on.
That's the second Mo Wagner is, he flexed after another finish.